Hey guys, so I'm in Michael's right now trying to find a basket for Mr. and Mrs. So far I found a blue one ish, well, teal for Justin. And a pink for Bree. So I'm gonna go around the store and see what else I can find to add to their gifts. So hey again, I was told Bree likes sweet stuff, so you know, strawberry cream and honey vanilla. Can't go wrong. Hopefully she likes it. If not, she can send it all the way back over to block 20. Please, thank you.
Thanks. As it is every week of any event, just chaos, like absolute chaos. Y'all can't even see me for real because camera is frozen. I don't know. 15 minutes late to class, like actually. You see the wind coming off my head? Anyways, yeah.
It's different
when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. Happy T-minus 5 days until the pageant. Whew. Y'all remember the pageant from last year? Whew. If not, I'm about to put it up there so y'all can see. And that was before COVID. Oh, not my hair being embarrassing. Okay, I got a mask in my pocket. Okay. So that was before COVID, so, you know, bigger, better things. And let me get off this video, because now I'm out of breath going up these stairs.
Happy T minus 5 days until the pageant from your favorite miss. She just went to go pick up a package and we're about to try on her dress and the rest of the stuff that's in the bag.
I'm running.
Woo!
It's fucking cold.
It is freezing. This is a mini unboxing. This is a horrible angle for y'all, sorry. Ooh! Okay.
Today is T-minus 4 days
until the pageant.
Vlog.
What's that drink? Our school just opened up an international cafe. So we got butter chicken and then we got the chicken. I don't know how to say it and I don't want to ruin it with rice. I'm gonna open the box so y'all can see what it looks like and then we're gonna do our first test reaction. I forgot to say I'm here with Tanji, but y'all get the point. I'll spill it. So this is the butter chicken. What is this green sauce? What is, oh, this actually looks really interesting. I think we're gonna try this one first.
Cheers.
Cheers, girl.
Yeah, it's good.
I feel like I need to swallow it.
It tastes like,
okay.
You ever been to a food truck that be selling like the gyro?
Yeah, that's what it gave. Like not, can you pass the sauce? Cause I wanna see. They gave this like green sauce, but it's darker than most of the green sauce that I know. So I'm gonna do a little. This actually smells really spicy.
Just put it in there, I don't know what it was.
Or maybe it smells herbal? What do you smell? Like,
cilantro. We're about to run the whole dance.
I feel like it goes with this. Like, it couldn't be eaten with anything else.
She made it up.
Zero?
Negative.
Okay. I think I like this, though. Maybe with the bread. I don't think I like it by itself.
The bread elevates it. Like, I want to take the bread out of here now.
But we got to see what that tastes like with the bread, too. I don't know what party has and a lot of other stuff.
It can draw.
I think Jocelyn is coming.
Big TNT.
$100 for the two, three. So that's like $200, I think.
But it's per diem, like when you're going for a job per diem, they're doing a actually get out of my video looking like, because I'm gonna post it just like this. She's gonna be like, why are you always having me in these videos looking crazy in my bonnet?
Eat them up.
Oh wow. Yes. So I think we need to wait until everybody. Hold on, sorry.
Yeah.
It looked like. It was a concept. It was a concept.
Yeah, but
it's Korean.
It's Korean.
Okay.
Yeah. She said we should tuck it in.
Let's go.
It's funny, like, it don't look like something. Let me step out. Somebody else.
This was good. We gave it a 7.
7 is good. I gave it an 8.
So for the ending,
what would you say is a bad rating for food, Brie? Under 5. Yeah, you didn't even wait for me.
No, you gotta try the chicken curry. You gotta try the chicken curry. That's what I had.
The chicken curry. They didn't have it.
It's curry chicken, you know, but them chicken curry did something different to me. But I call it chicken curry.
That's what it's.
Excuse me. Listen, let me put a disclaimer out there. In the Caribbean, it's curry chicken. It's not no chicken curry. However,
yeah, I don't know where you from. I don't know where you from.
However, on the Asian side, the Indians, they have something called chicken curry. Actually, it tastes different.
Hmm? Oh, I'm scared. You didn't even eat the chicken.
I wouldn't mind Indian curry just because it's like their national dish. I wouldn't mind that.
This got curry and it tastes good.
However, it tastes good.
This tastes mad good.
Yeah, it they just make that chicken rice. Though.
I don't know how I feel.
I could do some dal.
It's giving C3 freshman year. Yeah.
I don't know how I'm feeling about this.
He was like, I'll recommend the butter chicken. I was like, okay.
Mm-hmm. But this is like, is
my
this
friends had the butter chicken.
Is this like the cultural like go-to?
So it is T minus 2 days until the pageant. I'm here with Miss CSA.
Hi.
AKA my roomie, Brie. And we are about to try Wendy's hot and honey chicken sandwich. I don't know if it's new anymore, because I feel like when we first saw it, we was like, we wanted to try it, and then that didn't happen. But we're here today and that's all that matters.
Actually.
So I think this one is yours, because this looks like it has 100 things on there.
Okay.
I'm about to take my jacket off. I'm getting hot.
Like, is this a good place? Your phone be staying here?
Yeah.
Is this nuts?
No, that good. And on mine, I replaced the pepper jack with the Asiago cheese.
That sounds good.
And then I took off the, I think it's like dill chips, because I don't like pickles. This is what it looks like. Oh. And then Brie kept everything the same on hers, right?
Yeah.
Everything the same on hers. So I'm about to do a little first bite for y'all. See what's going on.
We're doing a mukbang.
Oh shit. That's a lot.
Okay.
You ready?
1, 2, 3.
Mm-hmm. Dry.
I feel like I needed to like swallow it to taste it.
Like, okay.
Is it decent? I don't know if that gave me like great. It's
decent for real, because I don't. 5.5 out of 10.
5.5? Okay. I don't know, like I like their regular chicken sandwich. You like their regular chicken?
Yeah, it's fine. I want to be like
5.5. Yeah, so I don't know. I'd probably give it a 5 too. Like, as I always say, count one. Count one.
Yeah. Alright, y'all. It is T minus a couple hours now until, I don't know, I guess a day. It's tomorrow. I'm about to cut these braids up so that I can get my hair done tonight. Don't make it awkward.
Oh, yeah.
I am. Not to let you come make an appearance.
So what are you doing?
What are we doing?
Mm-hmm.
Cut my braids so I could go home and wash my hair and go get my hair done.
Okay. You know how you get with the hair appointments.
How do I get with the
back to back? I'm telling y'all.
I did back to back. Did you make that up?
Back to back.
No.
Stay tuned for the
calm. Well, it's like a stay tuned for the looks, but nothing crazy. It's real calm. Real calm.
That's what they all say.
One thing about y'all, y'all gonna talk down on it and then come on perfection.
You know who said that the other day? What's his name? Justin. Not Justin asking us every day where are we going when we get dressed. Not every day. That is hilarious. But yeah, y'all, we are just finished our GBM. We are at pageant practice. I'm trying to cut out my hair as fast as possible. I just submitted a paper, so it's a lot going on. But trying to get these braids out so I can go get my hair done. Hopefully it don't take too long because we have a 9 a.m. tomorrow is the call time.
Yeah.
9 a.m. call time, so.
No.
Finally made it to my hair appointment. It is currently 11:32. Let's see what time we get out of here.
It's now starting.
excitement!
It is officially pageant day. It is 4:25. Our call time for Ebra tomorrow is at 9. I'm about to go home and sleep for 3-4 hours. My alarm is for like 8 o'clock. And I will see y'all on the flip.
Ah! It's pageant day! We didn't get to you yet. Just slow down. Just slow down. Tell them about the joke you played.
Yo.
Okay.
Story time!
So once upon a time.
Not long ago.
Yeah. On a Thursday night, Top 4 and I decided that we should, you know, we should really play with these people because they like to play with us.
Amen.
All the time.
Mm-hmm.
And every single thing they do, they play with us. They
Amen.
Oh, Jessie included?
Therefore. Yeah.
Yeah.
Therefore, we decided to pull a prank on them last night that I possibly have COVID and I wasn't coming to project today, but since I'm here.
Yeah, we made it. And then, happy first event to my new hearts.
Hey.
Ah!
I'm excited.
Wait, not my bestie. I thought she was laying on the ground. Oh, we're going to try it again later. Ready? And then Kenja, we have matching bonnets on, so I feel like that ate. Period! All right, y'all. Happy pageant day, pageant hour. The doors have opened. We are still upstairs getting dressed, but it's getting better. Y'all can't see the full outfit, but the E-word color was champagne, so we gave y'all a little, you know, champagne moment. Gave Met Gala, so you know you had to go big with the curls, give you a little bed look. Yeah, that game. Y'all gonna see some clips of the show, so stay tuned for that. And
yeah.
Y'all gotta hit that. Let's go, guys.
Short of royalty, Their skin drips gold, silk complements every curve. They are the standard, and we follow their lead. Today, we hand over the keys of the kingdom.
We are about to go finish cleaning up, head to the after flex.
Okay, let's not talk about the hair. Right. Aren't we cute?
Not your last pageant. I came here to make it mushy. And
don't worry, goodbye. No more mushy, mushy, sad.
Has this been? 100 pageants?
Oh my god.
And I feel like the thing, whatever it's called, has been passed down because, like, you planned it, and then I planned it, and then they planned it, and yeah, that was so adorable of us.
It's really Jessica.